to Wisconsin. Harry, and it's cold this morning. It's probably 36. But we'll show you more. Right now we have to stay at a KOA. We're visiting my daughter in Madison, Wisconsin. We've never been up this far, so we're going above the Great Lakes, the border of Canada, and then we're going to head back down toward the mountains, see if we can chase some color. And we're talking about heading to Florida. So, already got us cold.
Hello. Hello, Dasha. We're on State Street, Madison, Wisconsin.
Okay, this is our great cookout we're having. Winds constantly in Wisconsin has blown us out. So, Pope Jones is in the kitchen doing the burps. It's not the scuttle, but it's the next best thing. And it doesn't blow the hamburgers off the plate. So. How do they know? Somebody says let's go, and they get up and go. We are in the UP, as they call it, local, Upper Peninsula. That's what it is. Here we are, Michigan, right across from Wisconsin. Or wind constantly, whichever one you want to call it. We found this nice little campsite on the side of the road. Has electricity, drop toilets, but at least it's open.
Buddy Gary B,
yep.
His wife Robin. This is his awesome ride. 109E. Cool. That's a nice cockpit, man. That thing is set up nice. Yeah, no more big club bags and pulling out maps.
Yeah.
Nice. That'll save you a little bit of gas. Yeah, but the iPads are so nice for right now. Do you guys use Falcon View or anything like that for planning?
No, it's 4-flight.
4-flight, okay. I don't even have a cyclic over here, man.
They put them in for a training and stuff.
Yeah, I can say that. They don't even give you an option for somebody. What if you wing out because you're old? Somebody can't climb up here and save your bacon. Yeah. Nice. Still a converter.